Hey guys, thanks so much for joining me today for my early morning chalking. Sorry, no coffee. We'll do that next time. Today I'm using the February 14th transfer along with our Greyson Black Frame Chalkboard. I'm using Couture Teal, Peony, Bright White, and Shimmer Red Chalk Paste to create my project. I'm also doing the chalk and peel method. So chalk and peel means that you will use one color, you'll chalk that, you'll peel it back, you'll dry it, wait for it to come back to room temp, and then replace the transfer so that way you can continue moving on to do different colors. Now, I only did the first four on the video, the first four colors, because it decided to end on me. So then you're gonna see where I just finish it up. But this turned out super cute. If you like what you see and you wanna see more, please be sure to check out my online store for more products. Stay tuned for the finished project pick. Thanks so much for watching, you guys. Have a great day. Bye.